Oh, this trail, guys. So many mushroom here. 2 weeks ago. Huh? Yeah. This trail here, guys. There's so many mushrooms. I never seen that kind of mushroom before. And it's so nice. We rode a This is like maybe 10 minutes from campground. This is on the Douglas Lake campground. It's public campground. And this is our favorite trail. One loop is 15 minutes, 16 minutes, something like that. And we go three times. TBA Douglas Dam core sample. And this is the sample that along this trail you will see several large rock core sample taken by Tennessee Valley Authority in 1941. In preparation for building Douglas Dam, construction workers took the sample from 100 to 150 feet into bedrock. Douglas Dam was completed in record time, just 1 year. So it's good supply needed electricity for World War II aluminum production. Can you believe that, guys? This is right here. Show this, hon. This is the core sample that they're talking about. Big old cement, and there's the rest. See, this is a good history right here in 1941, World War II. So can you imagine there's so many people work here way back then? And I'll be able to explore this and share it with you guys. Okay. This big tree. Ooh, maybe there's a snake there. See, right there is where the Douglas dam. We're headed to our boat now and headed home. Right here's the campground. This is a public campground. I'm not sure if you have to pay. Yeah, you do? Yeah, you have to pay, Carl said. Here's the Douglas Lake, guys.
Douglas Dam.
We're heading home. We didn't catch no fish today. Maybe next time. Okay. See the campground? This is nice campground too. Oh, State Park?
State Park campground.
Okay. Wow, I like this end right here. The mountain is clear today. They got a good spot there. This is pretty lake, guys, because there's so many islands and you can explore every island and have a picnic there.